bird spotters have their binoculars.
No, I don't want that one.
Okay, thank you. What are you doing?
Tiger.
It's pretty cool. We're zoo hunting.
Animal hunting, you mean?
We're animal hunting. That is a little bit lost on vocabulary.
Animal seeking.
Animal seeking. Baby hedgehog. Who part of us eating a croc? Baby girl, you gotta come and see the giraffe. That's where you're gonna race.
The big one.
Yeah,
good girl.
Pika, Pika. It nearly went off his crooked eye. Yeah. Okay, lion.
See? Do we touch lions?
No.
No. What would they do?
Bite.
Bite you in one bite, won't they? There he is up in the back corner there, isn't he?
Yeah.
Nom nom nom.
Oh.
Nom 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 for Fifi. Let's go find out where Mummy and Dad are, eh?
I want him to bite me.
You don't want him to bite you? I wouldn't want him to bite you either. You're my little girl.
I'm
in another arms. Come on. Alright. We're going up, AJ. What do you reckon of this mountain climb, Sven?
Oh, pretty impressive. You wonder why they drive around the zoo. Oh, what do we see here? Over the mountain. Big water.
I will.
Fifi, where are you going?
Giant fishes, AJ.
Look at this one, AJ.
Look at this giant one.
I know it.
Sophia, that's bigger than you.
I do.
That's fine. That's
fine. I need
daddy.
Oh, look at that giant tarantula.
It's okay, Sophia. Pretend.
Stick me up.
Is there anything behind me?
Tiger!
Woo! Happy with that one? Pick you up.
Even my big one wants to be picked up.
Yeah, Alexander.
guys are avoiding the camera on purpose.
Next to Jeff, be ready for blaster. 1, 2, 3! Faster, faster.
It doesn't go any faster, it's really steep.
Monkey bars with the monkeys.
Basket, so you both can concentrate on feeding them, okay?
I didn't know when we just give it to them, they can take it themselves.
They can.
They can, there we go. Look at that. And she knows she gets exactly what she needs.
I'm so weak.
So they're trying to show the reality of what it's like going with a tired 2-year-old to the zoo. There's a special screaming koala. Or monkey. What do you think your sister is, AJ? Screaming. What type of screaming?
Lion.
A screaming lion. She's a lion. She was a lion at the lion cage, wasn't she? She made loud lions. Oh, a butterfly.
Seems to be the only one walking. Everyone's driving a car.
I don't know what's going on. Maybe that's why they did the 500 song tower.
Ah, and they take you around.
We didn't really think about that, did we?
This way, please.
We're going down a big hill. Big steep hill. Look how high up we are.
Well, we wanted to get more exercise.
Sure
are. Aren't we, AJ?
Yeah, but downhill gives you exercise.
Down what?
Downhill gives you exercise.
Down does still give us exercise.
Yeah, and that's down and down.
Yeah, we're going down the mountain.
Oh, that's a bit of the mountain, Dad.
It is some of the mountain, mate. Look, that's the reinforcement, isn't it?
Yes.
Uh-huh. We'll swap sides, AJ, so that I can keep you on the inside of the road.
That's dangerous.
You're walking along the bridge, AJ.
Wow, that's steep. That's going to be a good workout.
I'm good.
Alright.
What? What do you think?
One of the next trips. Woke up an optimist.
Sun was shining, I'm positive. You look like one of the animals at the zoo. Next episode, we soldier through sleep time and see elephants, bears, and.
Next
did you find any AJ or not?
None. I need none.
No orangutan.